नमस्ते बिटिया, आई जीवी निशु शर्मा, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन मेथोलॉजी, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज डेटा, इंफॉर्मेशन, एडवांटेज ऑफ डेटा, ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ एमएस एक्सेस इन अ वीडियो ऑफ एमएस एक्सेस टॉपिक। सो व्हाट इज डेटा एंड व्हाट इज इंफॉर्मेशन। सो डेटा कंसिस्ट ऑफ रॉ और फैक्ट एंड फिगर्स। डेटा कंसिस्ट ऑफ लेटर, साउंड, इमेज और वीडियो विद इन द कंप्यूटर। Process data is known as the information using a database program or software. They are converted into the meaningful result called information. What is database? A database is a collection of interrelated data. It refers to an organized collection of data stored on a computer in such a way that its content can easily be accessed, updated and queried upon with the help of software program. Like example, banks must have system for keeping track of customer and their accounts. Advantage of database at the database saves the data. Data can be stored in a small area or spaces. Computerized database. Database protects from unauthorized access and use of data. It saves data from the being lost. So what is the now? What is the object of MS Access? There are many points. First one is tables, query, forms, a dictionary. So what is table? Table are the core database object used to store information. The tables are the container for all the data in a database. In a table, data are arranged in a column and a rows. Queries means to ask questions about the data presented in the table. By using queries, we can view records of data, modify the content of table, and a lot more. It is a way to retrieve and editing information according to the condition asked. It is a strong tool using in a searching of desired data from the database. Third is your form. A form is a database object used to enter and edit data in a table. Form can be used to edit the record of underlying tables or to enter new records. Report is a specially formatted collection of data organized according to our specification for summarizing and printing. They are meant to present the information as a printed document. So what is macro? Macro is executed one or more database command automatically. They are meant to for automating the task that is done over and over again. What is module? Module are pieces of code used to impose particular behavior to your application programming. They are more flexible and extensive than macros, although they are usually written for various and particular circumstances. What is attributes and what is record? So attribute refer to any single data item related to a database object. The database schema associated one or more per attribute with each other database entity. Record is a row of table in Microsoft Access. It contains information about a particular item stored in a table. Database management system and its software. So database management system is a collection of programs that enables you to store, modifying and extract information from database. Any four database management systems are as follows. First, relational database management system, hierarchical database management system, network database management system, and the object-oriented database management system. What is field data type? A characteristic of a field that determines what kind of data it can be stored is known as a field data type. So data type used in a MS Access: text, memo, number, date, currency, auto number, yes, no, OLE object, hyperlink, lookup, wizard. These all are the data type which is used in the MS Access. So what is the rule for naming field? It can be up to 64 character long. The naming cannot include control character. It cannot begin with leading space. It can include any combination of letter, number, spaces, and special character except a period, an exclamation mark, an accent break, and bracket. The primary key is a special column or group of column in the table whose values must be unique in the table. We can set the primary key by creating a table relationship to relate table. A field is required which should be common to all the related table. The common field of main table is known as a primary key field. The difference between primary key and the foreign key: the primary key is a column or a set of column that can be used to uniquely identify a row in a table. Our table can have a single primary key that can reference different data tables. What is foreign key? It is a column or a set of column that refers to a primary key or a candidate key of another table. A table can have a multiple foreign key that can refer different tables. Field property. A field property that control what can be put into a field and how it can be placed there is known as a field property. What is a validation rule? A validation rule is a property of date and time field. Input must and input must refer to a string expression that governs what a user is allowed to enter in an as input in a text box. Relational database management system. A relational database management system is a database system that is based on the relational model. It is a database management system which is designed to manage a relational database. What is sorting records? A sorting record is the arrangement of record on the basis of a field or field of a table, either in ascending order or in the descending order. What is filtering record? A filtering record is a process of viewing required data of a table that specify the specified criteria. The different techniques for filtering record are as follows: filter by selection, filter by form, advanced filter. So these all are the advantage and the disadvantage of the MS Access. I hope aapko is video mein clear hua hoga. If you have any query, any doubt, then mention me on the comment box. Thank you for watching us. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jayoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Thank you.